Ollantaytambo part 2. Apparently you can see a lot of faces up there, like we learned before. We can see the level of architecture here is rather primitive. Sorry for the shaking, it's just very high altitude up here. That's rather primitive compared to together. No one knows what these bumps are for. Were they used to put them in place? Who knows? But you can see evidence of them. As well as this interesting orange lichen, which I'm not sure if Brian described what that lichen is. But now we're going to go up there. Maybe up there. They have not given us any time to acclimatize to this 11,000 foot of adventure.